Mr. President,
I was happy to hear that you want to unite the American people that are so divided.
We must speak our minds openly, debate our disagreements honestly, but always pursue solidarity.
In my opinion, you really don't have a choice. You have to do this, and this is really your main role. However, I wanted you to know that there is a system and a method that is truly capable of bringing people together, and I'd be happy to share it with you. If you want my help, I'd be happy to oblige.